Good morning, students. I am your chemistry lecturer, Kamal Lusun sir. What is chemistry? First, we will today the introduction class. It is chemistry.
What is actually chemistry?
Chemistry is your central science. Central science means it is related to the physics and it is also related with the biology. So what is chemistry? First we should discuss what is chemistry. It is the branch of science which deals with the study of matter. Study of matter. Matter means we know anything is mass. That is known as matter. So anything is mass or volume, that is known as matter. So it is related, it is a study deals with the study of matter and its changes. Changes means either it may be a physical change, physical property will be changed, or either it may be chemical change, means a new substance will be formed. This is all about chemistry. First, chemistry is the branch of science which deals with the study of matter. Matter means anything is mass or volume, and physical changes or chemical changes involve it. Physical changes means physical property will be changes. Chemical changes means new substance will be formed here. And it is three types. One is physical chemistry. One part is physical chemistry. Another part is organic chemistry. Organic chemistry. And another part is inorganic chemistry. So we will discuss one after one. But physical chemistry is related to physics and organic chemistry related to biology and inorganic chemistry related to elements. This is all about chemistry. But in chemistry, what is necessary and how to deal with chemistry? By my way, you see that. Chemistry means chemistry create honorable educated men in society. Let's try. Chemistry create honorable educated men in society. Let's try. So this is your chemistry. And we take a poem on that. That is chemistry is my silver. Silver which kept in my heart's chamber. Chemistry is my gold. At any cost, it cannot be sold. Chemistry is my platinum. It become near and dear after my dad and mom. So chemistry is my diamond which binds me with a strong bond. This is a poem for you. That is, chemistry kept my heart chamber. Chemistry cannot be sold. Chemistry is near and dear after my dad and mom. Chemistry is diamond which binds me with a strong bond. This is the chemistry poem introduction. But for chemistry, you want first C for chemistry. First C for is clear concept. you have to clear your concept first. That means you will be good in chemistry. First, you should clear your concept. Then, coordination with the teacher. That means if any problem, if any doubt, so firstly clear your concept from the teacher, so that coordination with the teacher, the good relationship with the teacher. And next is concept map. If anything you are remembering and forget every time, so first you create a map. So what the concept, and I create a map that should be remember always. And next is creativity idea. Creativity idea means, if the process is like that, then you get in the ideas to remember these things. So today we'll discuss what is chemistry. Chemistry means the branch of science which deals with the study of matter and the physical and chemical changes involved. It is the central science. It is the queen of science because it is also related to physics and also related to biology. Physical chemistry is related to physics and organic chemistry is related to biology. So it is the basic science you should need to study. And this 4 point, 4C, clear concept, coordination with teacher, concept map, creativity idea, you should know, then you will be good in chemistry. So today is the introduction class, and thank you for watching.